In the way of this field becoming the first winery in Overland Park, the city council's blessing and time. Experts say the soil is rich, and if you have the patience, Kansas is a great place to grow grapes.
And an Overland Park couple has the time and the money, and tonight the approval of planning commissioners. Fox 4's Eric Burke takes you to southern Johnson County, where the couple hopes to put Overland Park on your next wine list. Eric?
It may be hard to imagine right now with all the snow on the ground, but 2 to 3 years from now, this area could be home to the newest winery in the state of Kansas and the first ever in Overland Park. The first hurdle for Chris and Holly Combest, the City of Overland Park's Planning Commission.
Right now, the traffic on.
Late Monday afternoon, the commission unanimously approved their request, and it's on to the City Council. The Combests asked their architect to talk about the project. They're worried about jinxing the process.
The owners have a passion to bring in some growing capacity for the state of Kansas.
The Sunflower State is making a push in the wine department. Stores like MDL Wine and Spirits already stock a good selection of homegrown wines. Despite the approval for the Combests, don't expect to see their wine on the shelves anytime soon.
It takes about 4 years before you can really do a great harvest or start harvesting.
That's where the patience comes in. This piece of land could one day be ripe with potential. It's not a quick moneymaker, but it's a perfect place for creativity, and the results could one day prove fruitful.
Based on the blend of grapes you put together, the types of grapes you choose to grow, and there'll be always some experimentation, there'll be some blending from other wineries in the state of Kansas, and they will be able to create reds and whites, and you name it.
2 to 4 years is a long time to wait, but the Combests are ready, and it's possible they're willing to wait even longer. A really fine wine takes an even longer selection process and even more time. They are willing and hope to be able if the City Council gives them the go-ahead on March 5th. Eric Burke, Fox 4 News, working for you in Overland Park.